Hi viewers, this is the follow-up video for the previous video, ESP-IDF installation on your Mac. ESP-IDF is nothing but ESP-IoT development framework. So in this video, we are going to cover sample menu config and code walkthrough, and while you create a project, what all the files will be present in your folder and what those files are doing. Make file just like any other program, build folder and main folder, and SDK config and SDK world config. Actual code will reside in main folder with the name of blink.c or the file name whatever you are going to give, and this SDK config will be having all the configurations that you are giving as part of make menu config. So we'll list down the files which is inside main. These are the files which is there inside main. Kconfig project build is to configure all the build parameters inside for this project, and we'll open build.c. what is there? So here you can see all the source code. I just opened it in Notepad. So this is the sample program, that is the Apache license conditions, and this is the parameter which we have configured as part of make menu config. So that you don't want to hard code anything in your project, all will be configured outside when you run the command make menu config. This GPIO pad selectivo will be selecting the pin. GPIO set direction will be setting the directions. Like when you compare with the Arduino, this GPIO pad selection GPIO method will be equivalent to pin mode. Pin mode along with the direction. GPIO set direction will be setting the direction, whether it is input or output. So this is the sample program which will run in the while loop. GPIO set level is setting this LED level as high and setting the level as low, so it will be blinking. After which we can do the make menu config and can go edit the example configurations or any other configuration. And just we can burn like we have already burned firmware to the ESP32 device. Our next video would be like how can we edit SDK config and project build file, and how can we make our own custom configurations using ESP-IDF. Here is the output. Until then, bye. Thank you guys. Thanks for your support.